Hi, I'm Aisha, you are watching Educational Hub. Alright, in this tutorial I gonna show you how to find and add references in research paper in 1 minute. Let's begin. Okay, first thing, you need to open Google Chrome, and type Google Scholar on search bar, then click. Okay, now put your article, which you wanna search, according to your research. For example, we are looking, gastric cancer. So, here you can see, that, different articles are display on the screen. Now you can see here, on the cursor, look at double sign on the word cite. Alright, now click on this sign. As soon as click on this sign, there are different reference style as being show on your screen. For example, we have MLA style, APA style, Chicago style, Harvard style, Vancouver style and so on. Okay, now, copy this style from Google Scholar and paste this reference on your Word file. So, you can add this reference style as perfectly in your research paper. So, now you can list this style one by one with same process. In this video you can find and copy references without any software. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.